Hello, my name is Aran. Every day I go look at what's just come out on Steam, what's coming out soon, then I dig a bit further for things that are not so easily apparent. Then I make some lists and present to you games you might be missing. Let's get started. RuneScape is a classic to say the least. It's an MMORPG from 2001, and I'm sure it still looks kind of that way, though they did update the graphics over time, and it's still running. It came out like a week ago on Steam, and you can play it. It's totally free to play, though you can buy some packs if you want to give the developers money. And it's pretty much what you would expect from an MMO, only this one is running for 19 years and still going strong, apparently. So it's available. If you like MMOs, try this out. Sente is kind of a weird one. It kind of reminds me of Avalon, or even Go, or Reversi or something, or even laser chess, with circles shooting out lasers. I'm not really sure if I can understand the rules just from watching the video, but it looks interesting if you're the kind of player who likes abstract strategy games. Currently set to come out at I don't know and no price point. The Ascent looks interesting. They say it's a solo and co-op action RPG, which looks to me like they're talking about Diablo. And from the looks of it, it kinda looks like Diablo in a cyberpunk setting. Kind of like Restricted Area, that shitty game from 1999, which I really hoped was gonna do well, but it just sucked. So I really hope this one is good, because I really enjoyed this setting, and I really enjoyed this atmosphere, and I really hope there'll be a good action RPG in a cyberpunk setting. Set to come out in 2020, no price yet. Webbed looks like kind of a cute one. You play a spider, and like a spider, you swing on webs. It's a puzzle platformer, maybe a bit of action, but mostly jumping around, putting things in places, and getting away from hazards, and parachuting on a little leaf. And also, don't forget, there are big birds out there. So, this is cute. I'm definitely gonna watch this one. Set to come out in 2021, no price yet. And as always, if you like what I do, please follow me here on YouTube, on Twitch, on Twitter, all at SaberRunner. Facebook is SaberRunner Gaming, and everything you can do to share, like, or subscribe will be very much appreciated. Thank you for watching, see you next time.